this video is a demonstration of ultrasonic endo activator. Ultrasonic endo activator uses ultrasonic irrigation technology for deep irrigation of the root canals. It causes activation of the irrigating solution and helps in deep cleaning and disinfection into the lateral canal, fins and the webs. For this video, I'm using Waldent Endo X ultrasonic activator. The first step in the biomechanical preparation is preparing the root canal to the desired taper with the help of an endodontic file. Then we fill the canal with the final rinse solution. We are using sodium hypochlorite as an irrigant. For activation of irrigant using endodontic ultrasonic activator, first select an activator tip. The tip that fits passively when placed 2 to 3 mm short of the working length. Then take out your ultrasonic activator, press the black button, that is the on and off button of your Waldent Endo X ultrasonic activator. Start with the agitation of the solution using short vertical strokes for around 30 seconds. And be careful to not to breach the apical 2 mm. Then suction it to remove the loose debris. So repeat the steps of agitation and the replenishment cycle 4 to 5 times. So repeat the first step, that is the canal preparation. Prepare the canal with a file. Always introduce a file that is coated with EDTA gel. Next is the irrigation. So use a side vented needle to inject sodium hypochlorite solution into the canal. So repeat the steps which we have already done. Then repeat the step 3, that is activation of the irrigant using a endodontic ultrasonic activator. So agitate the solution, that is sodium hypochlorite, using a short vertical strokes for around 30 seconds. So we repeat all the steps and do the suction. So repeat this cycle 2 to 3 times more. Prepare the root canal with a file. Then repeat the next step, that is use sodium hypochlorite solution with a syringe as an irrigant. Then repeat the third step, which is agitate the solution with ultrasonic endo activator using short vertical strokes for around 30 seconds. So one tip should not be more than 50 times, and overuse of the tips will bring potential separation risk. So repeat all the steps and repeat the cycle. Prepare the canal with a file. Then repeat the next step, use sodium hypochlorite solution with a syringe. So irrigate it with the sodium hypochlorite and use a side vent syringe for the same. Then agitate the sodium hypochlorite with an ultrasonic endo activator. Use short vertical strokes and use for around 30 seconds. So repeat this step. Ultrasonic irrigation device, it removes the residues with this high frequency vibrations, that is the ultrasonic vibration, under the action of acoustic steaming and the chemical residues. The root canal is cleaned well, and also it facilitates a 3D obturation and the long term success. So it causes the activation of the irrigating solution and it helps in deep cleaning and disinfection into the lateral canals or in the fins and webs. So it helps in the deep cleaning of the canal. So guys, this is about the demonstration of ultrasonic endo activator. I hope you have enjoyed this video. So if you have enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Comment in the comment section below. You can also download the app now. Link is provided in the description below. Subscribe and keep learning.